Pour gagner le temps, nous voulons lire la parole d'introduction.
Like to read the word of introduction.
J'aime la pensée de jeudi.
I love the thought of Thursday.
Mon bien-aimé qui nous a parlé de la parole de Noé. Il était vraiment divinement averti
des choses
qu'on ne voyait pas encore. Mais saisi d'une crainte respectueuse de construisant une
arche
pour sauver sa vie.
He prepared the ark to save his soul.
Nous voulons lire Hébreux chapitre 11.
Hébreux 11.
Verset 11 jusqu'à verset 7.
Hébreux 11, from verse 11 to 17.
Hébreux chapitre 11, verset 1 jusqu'à 7.
Hébreux 11, from verse 1 to 7.
Pardon, tu peux lire, s'il vous plaît.
Going to read in English straight away. Reading the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now faith is the substance of things hoped for,
Amen.
The evidence of things not seen.
Amen.
For by it the elders obtained a good testimony. By faith we understand that the world were framed by the word of God. So that the things which are seen were not made of things which are visible. By faith, Abel offered to God a more excellent sacrifice than Cain, through which he obtained witness that he was righteous, God testifying of his gift, and through it, he being dead, still speaks. By faith, Enoch was taken away that he did not see death,
Amen.
And was not found because God had taken him.
Mm-hmm.
For before he was taken, he had this testimony that he pleased God.
Amen.
But without faith, it is impossible to
Amen.
Please God.
Amen.
For he who comes to God must believe
oui.
That he is.
Amen.
And that he is the rewarder of those who diligently seek him.
Amen.
By faith, Noah, being divinely warned of things not yet seen,
Amen.
Moved with godly fear, prepared an ark for the saving of his household, by which he condemned the world and became heir of righteousness, which is according to faith.
Amen.
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 In the name of the Lord be praised.
Amen.
Joël.
this moment.
Nous prions.
We pray.
Parce que ta parole est esprit.
Because your word is spirit and life.
Accorde-nous,
grant us, Lord,
la vie cachée,
the life hidden in your word.
Nous avons besoin de toi.
We need you.
Nous sommes comme des petits enfants.
We are like little children.
Prends-nous par la main.
Take us by the hands.
Conduis-nous.
And lead us, Lord.
C'est toi qui es Seigneur. Ce qui marche.
And you are the one who helps those who walk.
La Bible déclare que telle voix semble juste.
The Bible says that the way seems to be good to the sight of a man.
Mais c'est celle qui le mène.
But it's the one that leads him to death.
Oh Seigneur, à qui d'autre irions?
Oh Lord, to whom shall we go again?
Il n'y a que toi.
There is only you who has the word that gives eternal life.
Révèle-nous,
reveal us, Lord.
C'est le chemin qui mène à toi.
The way that leads to you.
Jésus,
in the name of Jesus Christ,
notre Seigneur,
our Lord,
notre Seigneur,
and our Savior.
Amen.
Amen.
Nous sommes reconnaissants, Seigneur.
We are grateful to the Lord
pour l'écriture,
for the scripture, Hebrews 11, which was read
par rapport à la foi,
according to faith.
Nous sommes dans un temps spécial.
We are in a special time.
Très spécial.
Very special.
Parce que si vous avez été attentif à l'Esprit de Dieu,
were attentive to the Spirit of God,
Dieu nous ramène à lui faire confiance.
God is bringing us back, amen, to trust him.
Et croire les promesses.
And to believe the promises.
Parce que c'est à la fin maintenant.
Because we are the end
que
now.
Tout doit se vérifier.
That everything must be double checked.
Oui.
Yes.
Les choses doivent, la foi de chacun
the
doit
être vérifiée.
The faith
of each one must be checked.
Que tu sois certain.
For you to be sure.
Amen.
C'est l'étape où ceux qui ont encore des doutes.
Yeah, it's the time for those who still have doubt.
Commence à ôter les zones d'ombre.
To start to take away the shadow of the zone which have such shadows.
Voilà.
Amen.
Que le Seigneur nous aide.
That the Lord may help us.
Abraham
believed God.
Amen.
Nous avons beaucoup parlé de lui ces derniers
temps. We have spoken a lot about him these last days, about Romans 4.
Et si vous avez suivi le frère,
and if you have followed the word of God, he came back on Abraham.
Pour montrer
to show
que les temps
that the time
de la politique
of politics in the church,
les guerres des connaissances,
amen, a fight of knowledge,
sont révolues, c'est passé.
Amen, it's in the past now. Amen.
Maintenant nous sommes au temps,
now we are at the time
où on doit croire Dieu,
where we must believe God.
On doit récupérer les promesses
and
de Dieu,
to take and consider all God's promises and possess them. Amen.
Amen.
Et d'une manière personnelle,
in a personal way, and individual.
C'est comme ça que la communion
this is how the fellowship will become possible.
C'est comme ça que l'amour agape,
this is how the agape of love that we seeking will come automatically.
Ce ne sera pas basé sur les préférences.
It will not be based on preferences.
Non.
No.
Ce sera basé sur la
but
révélation.
It will be based on the revelation that this one
a été
has been rejuvenated
par la même régénération que
with the same rejuvenation that I've experienced.
Racheté par le même sang.
Amen. Amen. Redeemed by the same blood.
Oui.
Amen.
Comme on aime nos frères.
Like we love our brothers in the flesh.
C'est pas qu'on aime leur caractère.
It's not that we love their character.
D'ailleurs, dans les familles, souvent,
instead of the family often,
les gens, les frères et sœurs ont des
brothers and sisters, they all have different characters.
Quant à la chair,
according to the flesh,
ils ne peuvent pas s'entendre.
They cannot, amen, get along.
Mais ce qui les garde ensemble,
but what keeps them together,
c'est le lien de sang.
Is amen. The bond of the blood.
Ce qui les garde unis.
This is what is keeping them united.
Ils peuvent quand même pardonner.
Where at least they can forgive
supporter
one another. And amen, to bear
à
one another. Just because
amen
of the blood.
Si c'était un étranger,
if it was a stranger,
fait la même chose,
doing the same thing, we're going just to delete or read.
Comme si vous l'avez jamais rencontré.
Amen, as if you have never met him before.
Mais quand c'est ton sang,
but when it's about your own blood,
tu sais que tu ne peux pas rayer.
You cannot deny it.
Même si vous ne vous parlez pas.
Even if you don't speak to one another.
Mais de temps en temps.
But time to time.
Tu penses à la personne.
You will think of this person.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's your blood.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Maintenant dans le spirit.
Now in the spiritual.
C'est comme ça que nous aimerons.
That this is how we're going to love.
L'amour révélé.
Amen. The revealed love of God.
Quand tu crois vraiment.
When you truly believe that this one.
C'est mon frère.
It's my brother.
C'est ma sœur.
It's my sister.
Tu vas l'aimer.
You're going to love him naturally.
Nous avions évoqué l'amour.
We have spoken about the love
David
that David had with Jonathan. Amen.
Jonathan aimait David,
loved David
comme son âme,
as his own soul. Amen.
Ça c'était un amour terrible.
This was a profound love.
Imaginez-vous comment vous aimez votre âme.
Imagine the same way you love your own soul.
Tu le déclares à quelqu'un qui n'est
and
pas ton frère.
You claim it to someone who is not your brother in the flesh.
Dis, je t'aime.
Said, you know, I love you just like I love my own soul. Amen.
Tellement que Jonathan aimait David.
Jonathan loved David so much.
Il est arrivé un moment
that he reached a time.
Il y avait conflit d'intérêt.
Where there was a conflict of interest. Amen.
Parce que
because
David devait devenir le roi,
or to become the king.
Voyez?
Amen.
Et devenait l'ennemi de son père.
And he became the enemy of Jonathan's father.
Et maintenant Jonathan était où?
Now Jonathan was in the middle.
Mon père,
my father,
et mon frère,
and my brother,
mon ami,
my friend David.
Mais c'est Jonathan qui a sauvé la
but
vie de David.
But it's Jonathan who saved David's life.
Quand on complotait,
when they were plotting,
c'est lui qui a fait fuir
David. It's him who made David to run away.
Pour sauver sa vie.
To save his life.
Parce qu'il l'aimait.
Because he loved him so much.
Il ne pouvait pas s'asseoir là.
He could not sit down there.
Écouter les complots contre lui.
To listen the plotting that they were making against David.
Et garder silence.
And to keep silence.
Par la peur.
By fearing,
ou par la préférence,
or by preference,
des liens de famille,
of the bond of family that he had with his
son, amour pour David,
but for his love for David, but
Amen.
His love for David was pure.
Amen.
Amen. Nous sommes dans un temps,
we are in a time,
où beaucoup de choses,
where many things,
vont être révélées,
are going to be revealed.
Mais sur base des expériences.
But upon the foundation of the experience.
Des choses qu'on n'aura pas besoin d'expliquer.
The things that we will not need to explain them.
Vos yeux.
But your eyes.
Verront.
Shall
Amen.
See.
C'est aussi une promesse.
It's also a promise.
You
shall see again. The difference between those who fear God and those who do not fear Him. Those who serve Him and those who do not serve Him.
Ce sont des promesses.
These are promises. Amen. And the time has come where all these promises must become a reality. Amen.
Aujourd'hui, l'homme de Dieu,
today, the man of God, Brother Frank, said,
il parlait de la foi d'Abraham.
He spoke about Abraham's faith.
Il dit les gens croient.
He said, people believe
dans les religions,
in religion,
dans beaucoup de choses,
in so many things.
Mais toi,
but you,
tu as cru qui?
Who have you believed?
La Bible dit,
amen. The Bible
Abraham
says, Abraham believed God.
Mais toi, tu crois qui?
But who do you believe?
Amen.
What do you believe? Amen.
Parce que ta foi,
because your faith,
va avoir de l'impact sur ta personne.
Must have impact on your own personality.
Ce que tu fais, comment tu agis,
what you do, how you act for your zeal for God.
Amen.
Amen.
Si ton zèle souffre,
if your zeal is suffering,
c'est parce que ta foi,
it's because your faith,
n'est pas fondée
sur Dieu. It's not founded on God.
Tu n'as pas réellement cru.
You have not truly believed.
Ce que Dieu a dit.
What all that God has said. Amen.
Vous voyez, les épreuves.
Trials.
On en parle avec Frère Pascal.
We're speaking about with
les
Father Pascal.
Les épreuves au temps de la fin.
The trials in the end time.
C'est pour vous aider.
Is to help Amen. You. Amen.
Les problèmes vont venir.
Problems will come.
Les épreuves vont venir.
Trials will come.
Pour ceux qui sont lents à comprendre.
For those who are slow to understand.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Parce qu'ils entreront quand même.
Because at least they will enter.
Malgré eux.
Despite them.
Dieu les exposera.
God will expose them.
À des épreuves.
Trials.
Pour les épurer.
To amen. To clean them. Clean them.
Pour les forger.
Amen. To shape them.
Amen.
Amen.
Les épreuves.
Trials.
Ne sont jamais agréables.
Are never.
are not pleased, you cannot, they are not present.
Mais si Dieu t'aime,
but if God loves you,
il peut pas te laisser t'égarer.
He cannot let you go astray.
Même contre ta volonté,
even against your own will,
tu seras quand même sauvé.
You will be at least being saved.
Amen.
Ça sera pas facile.
And it won't be easy at all.
Voilà pourquoi.
That's why.
Dieu a même donné.
God has even given
le droit aux hommes de Dieu.
The right to the men of God.
De livrer certaines personnes au diable.
To deliver some to the devil.
Qu'est-ce que l'apôtre Paul dit?
What the apostle Paul say?
Afin que son corps soit
so that his body détruit, may be destroyed,
mais que son âme,
but by his soul,
soit sauvée.
May be saved.
Amen. Quand tu es un élu,
when you are an elect,
même quand tu te perds
even
dans tes voies,
when you get lost in your ways,
des fois,
sometimes,
c'est dans les problèmes,
it's in troubles,
que tu te réconcilies avec
that you will reconcile Amen. Yourself with God.
Dieu peut te mettre dans une position.
God can put you in a position
où tu n'as plus de force.
Where you lose all your strength.
Où ta beauté n'est plus là.
Where your beauty is no longer there.
Où tes capacités ne sont
where
plus là.
Where your capacities are no longer there.
Et tu te reconnais fini.
And you acknowledge yourself that I'm done, I'm finished, according to the flesh.
Alors,
and then
ton âme,
your soul will seek God.
C'était le premier commandement.
This was the first commandment.
Aime ton Dieu.
Love your God.
With
all your soul. With all your strength.
Mais le diable a mis
beaucoup
de choses. But
the devil has put so many things
qui empêche cet amour.
They meant to hinder, to distract us to see this love.
Et le diable.
So that for the devil.
Se sert de la chair.
Amen. The devil is doing that to use your flesh.
La chair répond au diable.
And the flesh responds to the devil.
Dieu permet que cette chair soit détruite.
God allows that this flesh may be destroyed.
Pour que l'homme intérieur.
So that the inner man.
Appartient à Dieu.
Amen. The one that belongs to God.
Puisse reprendre vie.
May take back his life.
Les véritables enfants de Dieu.
The true children of God.
Ils connaissent leur père.
They know their father. Amen. The Lord said, my sheep, they know me.
Je les connais.
I know them also.
Ils connaissent aussi ma voix.
They also know my voice.
Remarquez l'histoire de l'enfant prodigue.
Amen. Notice the story of the prodigal son.
Il était parti.
He went
loin de la maison.
Far away from their home.
C'est lorsque les voluptés.
It's when all the distraction, the envy of the flesh of the world they are so strong, attracting people. And he asked for his independence. I want to lead my life. You have advised me enough. You know now it's enough. Now I'm going to make my own choice.
Mais si tu es de Dieu,
but if you are of God, you will end up to come back to your home.
Regardez, bien-aimé.
Notice, beloved.
Il est parti.
He went.
On l'a raisonné.
Amen. They tried to exhort him and to explain to him.
Mais sa décision.
But his decision was taken already.
Il a dit non, je
he said,
partirai.
No, I will go.
Donnez-moi ma part
de l'héritage. Give me my portion of my heritage.
Je vais aller faire ma vie.
And I'm going to live my life.
Comme je le sens.
The way I feel it within myself.
Parce que dans cette maison,
because in this house,
on ne vit pas.
We do not live.
C'est la même chose.
It's the same thing.
Prayer, Bible.
It's boring, this kind of life.
L'enfant est parti.
The child went
son argent,
with his money, with his inheritance.
Au début,
in the beginning,
c'était la vie.
It was life.
Enfin,
finally,
c'est ça la vie.
This is what life is. I'm free.
C'est amusé.
Amen. Join yourself. He
drank.
He went to the nightclub. He could buy prostitutes.
Tout ce qui était interdit à la maison.
Oh, that were, amen, forbidden at home.
Maintenant, c'était là.
Now he was at his disposal.
Mais quelle vie.
And now, what kind of life is that?
Finally,
this is the life.
touche pas, ne regarde pas,
it's tiring.
Mais ça n'a pas duré
long. But it didn't last long. It didn't last long.
Il a été attaqué.
He was attacked.
Les mêmes prostituées.
The same prostitute. They plotted with the robbers.
Vous savez,
you know,
lorsque tu es un enfant de
when you're a child of God,
et que tu vas dans un milieu
that you go in a place where those ones are not children of God.
Toi, tu peux penser que je suis l'un parmi eux.
No, they will keep an eye on you.
Ils savent que tu es un intrus.
They know that you are an intruder.
C'est comme ça qu'ils ont comploté contre lui.
This is how they plotted against him.
Quand tu prends un enfant de la maison,
when you take a child of
the house, une éducation,
who have received a man who has been well brought up,
même s'il fait son pantalon là en bas,
even if he put his trousers at home and he put hood,
il change de démarche,
and he changed the way his way of walking,
les vrais voyous vont l'identifier.
Amen. The true mobs, they will identify him. This, he is just pretending.
Vous savez comment on les teste?
You know how they test them?
Le vrai bandit va prendre les couteaux.
The true mobs, he will take a knife and stab someone without any feeling. He will do it easily. Then he will take the same knife.
Donne à toi l'enfant de la maison.
He gives to you the child of the house.
C'est ton tour.
It's now your turn. Kill.
Tu prends le couteau là.
And you see that you have the knife and then shaking yourself because you are not one of them.
Et si,
and if
tu persistes quand même,
you persist,
et tu tues,
and you kill,
même si les autres fuient,
even if the other ones will run away,
la police vient,
the police will come.
C'est toi qu'on va attraper.
It's you that they're going to arrest.
Tous les problèmes.
And all the problems will be up on your head.
Et là, tu commences à dire,
and then you start saying,
ah, mais Dieu, comment tu as permis ça?
Amen. How, wow, God, why have you allowed this?
Dieu doit permettre.
God has to allow that to save you. Amen.
Les problèmes,
problems
ne sont pas les problèmes pour Dieu.
Are not problems for Amen. God.
Il y a
certaines situations
qui arrivent
pour
te sortir de là.
It just to take you out of
si
that
Dieu
place.
Voit qu'il t'a appelé,
if God sees that he called you,
n'a pas écouté,
and you have not listened to his voice,
he
will allow.
Voilà pourquoi l'apôtre Paul dit,
that's what Apostle
que
Paul said,
certains
some
seront sauvés
will be saved
comme par le
as by fire.
Ça veut dire,
it means
on allait fermer la porte,
that the door was about to be shut.
Et puis il est entré à la dernière seconde.
And he just entered the last minute.
Vous avez vu quand les trains, les portes commencent à fermer.
You know when the train just want to depart,
ça fait
the door start to shut. It makes a noise. And then you enter.
Des fois le sac est attrapé.
Sometimes even your bag will be touched. Amen. On the door. Sometimes it could be your hand or anything.
La jambe était bloquée.
And then I already seen the legs of someone being blocked. And the train was about to go. You can see the panic.
Les gens qui étaient dans le train,
the people were in the train. They stood up
pour tirer la
just
porte.
Tried to open the door by force,
so
that the leg of this man may be set free.
Parce qu'il était en retard.
Because he was late.
Il savait qu'il doit rentrer dans ce train.
He knew that he would have to enter that train.
La Bible dit que certains entreront bon sans
œil. They will enter without an eye.
Parce que si c'est ton œil,
because if it's your eye,
j'étais un frein pour toi.
That was blocking you,
Dieu va enlever ses
God will Amen. Take away that, Amen. Take it off from you.
Si c'était ta jambe,
if it was your leg,
c'est mieux qu'on coupe même cette jambe.
It will be Amen. Even better to be cut one
et
of the leg.
Avec une jambe,
and you will enter with one leg,
que de manquer le ciel.
Than to Amen. Miss the heaven.
Amen.
Amen.
Vous ne savez pas.
You do not know.
Le ciel.
The heaven.
C'est quelque chose de merveilleux.
It's something
Amen.
Wonderful, beloved.
Ce n'est pas donné à tout le monde.
It's not been given to everybody.
arrivez, il y a des gens qui sont contents.
You know that some people are happy.
Parce qu'ils vont dans un pays.
Because they just travel in a country, somewhere, but in heaven.
Là-bas, c'est pas n'importe qui entre.
It's not anybody who
enters.
But God is promising you. The Lord says in John 14:1,
je vais vous préparer.
I'm going to prepare you a place.
On te dit que tu as une place réservée.
They tell you that you have a reserved place there. And you have to prepare yourself for that.
Vous savez préparer vos voyages.
You know how to prepare your trips.
Tu dois aller, tu vas voyager au mois d'octobre.
You travel in October.
Mais maintenant tu es en train de
t'assurer que ton passeport you're making sure that your passport will be valid at that time.
Tu prends des vaccins.
And you will take vaccination.
Tout ça en préparation d'un voyage.
All of this is just for a trip here on the earth.
Mais le voyage final,
but the final trip, the most important of your life,
tu ne prépares pas.
You're not doing it with eagerness.
Amen.
Amen.
Remarquez.
Notice.
Abraham crut Dieu.
Believed God.
Et c'est sa foi.
And it is faith
qui lui fut imputée.
That was accounted to him. Into righteousness.
Ta foi,
your faith,
crois,
what you believe,
l'assurance que tu as,
the assurance that you have,
c'est ça ta
God,
justice.
This Amen. Is your righteousness.
Ton manque de foi,
your lack of faith,
c'est ça ton injustice.
It's your unrighteousness.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand that?
Si tu ne crois pas
if
Dieu,
you do not believe God,
tu n'as pas la foi.
You do not have faith.
Et comment on manifeste
and how do you manifest unbelief?
C'est quand on choisit.
It when you choose.
De suivre ses propres opinions.
Amen. To lean on your own opinion.
Est-ce que vous avez remarqué le nombre de
morts? Have you noticed the numbers of death these last days?
Les gens qui meurent.
People are dying.
Tous les jours.
Every day.
Jusque là, tout de suite là.
Just now,
quelqu'un m'a envoyé une vidéo.
Someone sent me a video.
Une personne que je connais,
a person that I know,
son voisin,
his neighbor,
vient de sauter depuis le quatrième niveau,
jumped from the fourth main floor,
et il est mort sur place.
And he just died straight away.
La tête,
the head is
ouverte.
A man open, is open completely.
Ce qui conduit les gens à faire ça, c'est quoi?
What leads people to do that?
C'est la
what
pression
is
it? De
it's the pressure of this life.
Trop de problèmes.
So many problems, so many pressure. If you do not have
si
God,
tu ne crois pas Dieu,
if you do not believe God,
tu peux finir comme ça.
You can end up that way.
Une autre vidéo a circulé.
Another video circulated.
Pas loin de chez nous ici.
Not far away from our home.
Vous avez vu des gens.
You've seen people.
Trois personnes contre
three une people personne. Against one person.
Avec des machettes.
They're fighting with machetes.
Jusqu'à ce que les trois.
Until the free one.
Ont tué.
They killed.
The, pendant la journée.
The men during the day, people were shouting, stop it, stop it.
Le niveau de violence.
Amen. The level of the violence and the wickedness.
Déjà le commencement.
It's already the beginning of the tribulation.
Amen.
Déjà le commencement.
It's already the beginning.
La Bible avait dit.
The Bible says.
Que l'amour d'un
grand nombre. The love of a greater number. We grow cold.
Il y avait une période.
There was a period.
Quand les gens ne s'entendaient pas.
When people were not getting along.
Ils fermaient les coups de poing.
They could fight with their
ils
hands.
Ils se tapaient.
And hit each other.
Mais après, ils se réconcilient.
And then they will be reconciled.
Aujourd'hui,
today,
quand les gens ne sont pas d'accord,
when people are not in agreement, they will kill you. Use a knife.
On
kill
a
you.
Fini.
And then you're done.
Ta vie est détruite.
Your life is destroyed.
Et sa vie aussi.
And his life is also destroyed.
Parce qu'on va l'attraper.
Because he's going to be arrested.
On va le garder pendant 10 ans.
And to put him for 20-10 years in prison.
Pour un moment de colère.
Just for a moment of anger.
Un moment où tu crois le diable.
A moment that you give place to the devil. You believe the devil.
Oui. De la même manière qu'Abraham crut.
In the same way Abraham believed God.
Toi, tu crois le diable.
You also believe the devil.
Il dit, tire le
seul. Say, just kill him.
Et toi, tu crois.
And you believe in the devil.
Prends la machette.
And you take the machete.
Prends le couteau.
And you take the knife.
Tu montres ta foi.
And you show your faith
au diable.
To the devil.
Et le résultat suit juste.
And the result will follow.
La majorité afterwards, de ces gens,
the majority of these people,
avant de tuer,
before killing,
ils sont envoûtés.
They are bewitched.
Après que la personne est morte,
after the person will be dead,
souvent ils reviennent.
Often they will come back to themselves. What have I done?
Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait?
Amen. My God.
Mm-hmm. Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait?
What have I done?
Ça veut dire qu'il y avait une puissance.
It means that there was a power.
Un esprit
that overtook an evil spirit that came and controlled you during that time.
Mais pour que cela arrive,
but for this to happen,
il faut que les portes soient ouvertes.
The open must be open. The doors must be open.
Il faut que tu sois au mauvais endroit.
You must be found in a bad place.
Là où tu n'étais pas.
Where you went, when you were not.
Si tu étais en train de méditer la Bible,
if you were maybe at home meditating the word of God, reading the Bible, it's hard
que tu te lèves de là,
that you may stand up from there and take the machete and to go and kill someone.
Difficile.
It's hard.
Vous comprenez bien.
Do you understand, beloved?
L'important,
it is important
en ce temps de
that in this end time,
chacun
that each one may start to ask himself a question.
Simple.
It looks simple.
Mais Abraham crut Dieu.
But Abraham believed God.
Et ses actions ont
and
montré
his
ça.
Actions followed.
Mais toi, tu as cru qui?
But who have you believed?
D'où viennent tes actions?
Where your actions are coming from?
Sont inspirés par qui?
Amen. Your actions are inspired by who?
Ou par quoi?
Or by what?
Remarquez. Dieu a dit à Josué.
Notice, God told Joshua,
ne crains point.
Do not fear.
Prends courage.
Be strong.
Car je serai avec toi.
For I will be with you.
Il lui a dit beaucoup de promesses.
He gave him so many promises.
Quand tu traverseras les eaux, ils te submergeront.
When you will go through the waters, it will not, amen, sink you.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand? When danger will come, do not fear. I will be with you in that danger.
Voilà pourquoi David dit.
That's why David said.
Même quand je marche dans la
vallée
de la mort,
I walk in the valley of shadow of death,
je ne crains aucun mal.
I will fear no evil.
Car tu y es.
For you are with me.
Mais sachez une chose.
But no one.
Il y a certains endroits.
There are some of the places.
Situations,
some situations.
Où le Saint-Esprit
where the Holy Spirit will leave you.
Yes. Et quand le Saint-Esprit t'a
quitté. When the Holy Spirit has left you.
Tu es exposé.
You are exposed. Amen.
N'importe quoi peut t'arriver.
Anything can happen to you.
Parce que le Saint-Esprit.
Because the Holy Spirit
est sensible.
Is sensible.
Amen.
Vous savez que la Bible dit.
You know that the Bible says
in
Ephesians 4:30.
N'attristez pas
le
Saint-Esprit.
Amen.
Par lequel
vous avez été gardé. Vous avez
été scellé et gardé pour le jour de la rédemption.
For the day of your redemption.
Non seulement scellé,
not only sealed,
mais aussi gardé,
but also kept,
pour que vous ne vous perdiez,
so that you may not get lost.
Le Saint-Esprit,
the Holy Spirit,
nous garde,
is keeping us safe,
jusqu'à ce que la rédemption
finale, until the final redemption will take place.
Mais maintenant,
now,
tu peux aller dans une situation,
you
dans
can,
une place.
You can be found in a place or a
et
situation.
Le Saint-Esprit
and the Holy Spirit
n'aime pas ça.
Does not like that.
Il va d'abord te laisser.
It will leave you first.
Il s'éloigne de toi.
It will go far away from you.
Et pendant ce temps-là,
and during that time,
si tu es dans la vallée de l'ombre de la
if mort, you are in the valley of shadow of death,
tu as raison de craindre le mal.
Amen. You have the right to fear evil.
Parce que Dieu n'est pas avec
because God is not with you. Do you understand?
Si tu as enlevé ta protection,
you have taken away your protection, and you have exposed yourself to danger.
Et là, n'importe quoi
and there, anything can happen to you.
Même s'il y a un petit sorcier du quartier,
even if there is a little witch of your neighborhood,
qui veut tester ses pouvoirs sur toi,
you want to test his power upon you,
il peut réussir.
He can succeed.
Parce que
because
tu es sorti de la zone de sécurité.
You have come out of the zone of safety.
Mm-hmm. Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Amen.
Nous avons une zone de sécurité.
We have a zone of safety.
C'est en Christ.
It's in Christ.
est là.
And then,
il y a certaines règles aussi.
There are some rules also that we ought to observe. That we should respect.
Alors, la tête.
And then we can walk
et
with our head
si
up.
Dieu est pour moi,
and then say, if God is for me, who can be against
alors,
me?
Parce que Dieu
because God will fight for me.
Même quand il y aura des
even when there will be situations.
Le Seigneur dit,
the Lord says,
assieds-toi à ma droite,
sit at my right hand.
Seigneur,
he said to our Lord, just sit at the right hand and observe.
Vois-moi,
see me
prendre tous tes ennemis,
to take all your enemies
et les mettre sous
and
tes
put
pieds.
Them under your feet.
Amen. Assieds-toi,
you just amen. Sit.
Fais-moi confiance,
trust me amen. And let me do.
À vous, Dieu dit,
to you, God says,
moi la vengeance,
me vengeance,
à moi la rétribution.
Me, and retribution.
La rétribution,
the retribution
que Dieu rend à chacun,
is that God render to each one according to what he deserves.
Ce qu'il sème,
what they sow.
Et remarquez, la foi,
the faith,
ne doit pas être basée sur l'imagination.
Should not be based on the imagination.
La foi,
the faith,
doit être basée sur
must
la
be
parole
based on the word of God. Amen.
Des choses claires.
The clear things.
Pas moi je préfère.
No, I prefer.
Moi je suis convaincu.
I am convinced.
Moi je pense.
I think.
Moi je trouve.
I find out that.
Opinions.
Opinions. Preferences.
Dieu n'a que faire de ça.
God has nothing to do with them.
C'est sa parole qui compte.
It's his word that counts first.
Voilà pourquoi Saül a été rejeté.
Saul was rejected.
Parce qu'il a eu une opinion.
Because he had his own opinion.
Oui, Saül yes. avait une opinion.
Saul had an opinion.
Et son opinion,
and his opinion,
selon la chair,
according to the flesh,
était logique.
Was logical.
Il a trouvé que c'était le gaspillage.
He found that they were just wasting.
Ça avait servi.
It was a waste. This could serve.
Mais Dieu avait dit.
But God said. Strike everything, burn everything.
Mais Saül
but Saul,
a trié.
Amen. Only choose.
Il a mis sa sagesse.
He put his wisdom
au-dessus de la sagesse de Dieu.
Above God's wisdom.
Même si c'est le diamant.
Even if it's gold or diamond.
Jette-le à la poubelle.
If God asks you to amen, throw it in the bin.
Il peut te dire,
he can tell you,
entre dans cette maison.
Enter into this house.
Et mets la maison au feu.
And amen, burn the whole house.
Tout ce qui est dedans.
All what is inside.
Essuyer.
Is defiled.
Mets à la poubelle.
Amen, put in the bin.
Mais pendant que tu prends,
while you're taking,
pour aller mettre à la poubelle,
to go to put in the bin.
Tu vois le diamant.
You see that there was a diamond
tu
in
there.
Tu la tête. And then you scratch your head.
Le diamant à la poubelle.
Amen, diamond in the bin.
Je vais prendre tout le
I'm
reste.
I'm going to take the rest.
Mets à la poubelle.
I'll put them in the bin.
Le diamant.
But the diamond,
ça peut servir.
You know, it can save me.
Ça c'est la sagesse d'un homme.
This is the wisdom of a man.
Dieu a dit pour prendre tout.
God say, take everything.
Aujourd'hui,
today,
beaucoup d'enfants de Dieu,
many children of God,
sont prisonniers des
are
opinions,
prisoners of opinions,
de leurs pensées,
of their own thoughts,
de leurs préférences,
and preferences.
La parole de Dieu,
the word of God,
est adaptée aujourd'hui.
Is adapted today.
Il y a des gens qui ne sont pas retournés dans le monde.
There are some people have not returned to the world, but they are in the church.
Mais qui ont adapté la parole selon leur
the word according to their own preferences, their opinion, and their leaning of the heart.
Alors ça crée chacun son évangile.
And everyone has son gospel.
Mais il n'y a qu'un seul évangile.
But there is only one eternal gospel.
C'est lui qui fait rentrer les gens.
Amen.
C'est l'évangile éternel.
What will make people to enter heaven is the everlasting gospel.
Ça ne varie pas.
It doesn't vary.
Si vous avez un évangile fait maison,
if you have
adapté,
a gospel made of, adapted.
On a dit A et 1. Et toi tu dis non, moi je prendrais seulement A.
They say A1. And you say, no, I'm going to consider only the A.
Ce n'est plus ce que Dieu a dit.
This is no longer what God said.
Notre Dieu, c'est un Dieu de détails.
Our God is a God of details.
Rappelez-vous le prophète.
Remember the prophet.
Avec l'histoire de la chemise rouge colorée.
With the story of the square shirt.
Il avait dit qu'il attendait
that he was
le
waiting,
dernier détail.
The last details.
Parce que Dieu est un Dieu de
détails. Because God is a God of details.
Il va même dans les virgules.
He even go to the comma.
Voilà pourquoi
that's why
la foi des gens aujourd'hui,
the faith of many people today,
n'est pas forte.
It's not strong
parce
anymore.
Parce qu'elle est basée
because it's based
sur des choses sans détail.
On the things en fait, without details.
Quand tu as eu un rêve,
you had a dream.
Tu te réveilles.
You wake up.
Toi-même, tu en donnes l'interprétation.
You wake up and yourself, you give the interpretation.
Mais dans ton interprétation,
and in your interpretation,
il y a des hommes d'ombre.
There are some, amen, shadow of doubt.
Il y avait aussi un autre quelqu'un.
There was someone. I saw his face.
Comme si c'était important,
mais bon, maybe moi, it was important. But I am interested to that one.
Et l'autre là, tu l'as négligé.
And what is the other one you have neglected?
Pourquoi Dieu a permis qu'il soit là?
Why God allowed this the other one to be there
au lieu
in the dream?
D'être ton propre interprète.
Instead of being your own interpreter.
Si tu n'as pas compris,
if you have not understood, do not hurry to give the explanation.
Dis Seigneur,
say Lord,
je n'ai pas compris.
I have not understood.
Amen.
Dieu sait.
God knows.
Dieu place Samuel trois fois.
God called Samuel three times.
Trois fois.
Three times.
Et chaque fois,
and each time,
Samuel comprenait mal.
Samuel misunderstood.
Il pensait que c'était Eli qui l'appelait.
He thought that it was Eli was calling him.
Et il courait vers lui.
And he was going to Eli, the priest.
Tu m'as appelé?
Did you call me?
Dis non, je t'ai pas appelé.
So I didn't call you.
Retourne dormir.
Go back, sleep.
Quelques minutes après.
Few minutes after.
Parce que quand toi tu vas, tu as mal compris.
When you go and you have misunderstood.
Dieu est patient.
God is patient.
Il attend.
He will wait.
Tu vas d'abord chez les gens que tu penses qu'ils t'ont appelé.
And you will go to the people that you thought that they called you.
Ils te donnent leur interprétation.
Ask them questions and they give you their interpretation.
Après, tu te rends compte que
and
pas
then
ça.
You realize that it's not
Dieu t'appelle
the true meaning. And then God calls you again.
Tu viens encore
you
ailleurs.
Come again.
Il y a des gens.
There are some people
qui sont dans les perpétuels recommencements.
Who are in continual beginning.
Qui ne comprennent pas la voix de Dieu.
Who do not understand God's ways.
Quand Dieu les appelle,
when God is calling them,
ils vont toujours dans la mauvaise
they
direction.
They always go to the wrong destination or direction.
Parce que ils ont donné leur propre interprétation, leur propre entendement,
their own understanding.
Mais remarquez,
but notice,
la troisième fois,
the third time,
Samuel avait
Samuel
été instruit,
was instructed,
si Eli,
and if Eli
n'avait pas compris,
did not understand,
Samuel n'allait pas comprendre.
Samuel also would not understand anything.
Est-ce que vous comprenez ça?
Do you understand that? Yes.
Eli était un homme de Dieu.
Was a man of God.
Il était expérimenté.
He was experienced.
Bien que Dieu ne lui parlait plus.
Though that God was no longer speaking to him.
Mais il connaissait les voies de Dieu.
But he knew God's ways.
Voilà pourquoi nous prêtons attention.
We give attention
les gens qui
when
connaissent les
the
voies de
people
Dieu,
who know the ways of God are speaking to us.
C'est Eli qui a dit à Samuel.
It's Elijah who told Samuel.
Si tu entends encore la même
if
voix,
you hear again the same voice,
ne reviens pas ici.
Do not come back here anymore.
Mais parle de là où tu
but,
es.
But speak from dis, where you are.
Parle, Seigneur,
and say, speak, Lord, your écoute. Servant is listening.
Samuel est retourné dormir.
Samuel went back to sleep.
Effectivement, la voix encore appelée.
And again, the voice called him.
Et Samuel a répondu.
And Samuel answered.
Parle, Seigneur.
Speak, Lord, your servant is listening.
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé là?
What happened then?
Samuel s'est laissé instruire.
Samuel learned himself to be instructed.
Samuel a mis l'enseignement en pratique.
Amen. Put the teaching in practice. Amen.
Et il a entendu la voix.
And he heard the voice of God.
Mais qu'est-ce que l'histoire dit?
So what the story was saying, in that time,
la voix de Dieu était là.
The voice of God was read.
Les gens n'entendaient plus la voix.
People could no longer hear God's voice.
Comme aujourd'hui.
Like today.
Aujourd'hui, les gens, il y a beaucoup d'églises.
There are many churches, many things.
Les gens qui entendent la véritable voix.
The people are hearing the true voice of God.
Il y a beaucoup de prières.
There are so many prayers.
Sans impact.
Without impact.
C'est beaucoup de bruit.
There's so much noises.
Mais combien de paralytiques marchent?
But how many cripples are walking? How many blinds are seeing? How many people are healed of cancer?
Toutes ces choses.
All these things.
C'est parce qu'on a laissé
Dieu loin. It's because we have left God far away. Amen. Amen.
On a adapté la.
We have adapted the word of God.
Et Dieu observe.
And God is observing.
Il dit.
He said, come back to me, and I will receive you. Amen. But as long as we stay far away from him, God is observing. Amen. Try your best.
Dieu n'est jamais pressé.
God is never been in hurry.
Dieu vit dans l'éternité.
God lives in the eternity.
L'éternité.
The eternity.
C'est derrière les rideaux du temps.
It's behind the curtain of the time. It's beyond. It means that for him.
Même si tu vas comprendre à 90 ans, c'est ton problème.
Even if you're going to understand when you be 90 years old, where it's when you understand.
Oui.
Yes.
Voilà pourquoi.
That's why.
C'est dans notre intérêt.
It's in our own interest.
De comprendre à temps.
To understand early.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Même quand on regarde dans l'Apocalypse,
even when we look at the Revelation,
le Seigneur dit,
the Lord said,
voici, je me tiens à la porte.
Behold, I'm standing at the door.
Je frappe.
I am knocking.
Si tu
ouvres. If you open.
Si.
It's conditional.
Si tu n'ouvres pas.
If you do not open.
Il ne va jamais forcer cette
door.
He will
never force this door.
Il restera derrière.
He will just stand behind the door waiting
si
for
tu
you.
Ouvres,
say, if you open the door, I will enter.
Et je communierai avec toi.
And then I will have fellowship with you. Amen.
Avoir communion avec Dieu, c'est une bénédiction.
To have fellowship Amen. With God, it's a blessing.
Oui.
Yes.
Amen. Dieu lui-même fait la différence.
God himself makes the difference.
Lorsqu'il parlait à Miriam.
When he spoke to Miriam.
Lorsqu'il parlait à Aaron,
when he spoke to Aaron,
il leur a dit,
he told them,
faites la différence,
make the difference
entre mon serviteur
between my servant Moses
et vos prophètes,
and your prophet.
Il dit, faites la différence.
Amen. Make the difference.
Pas Moïse, mon serviteur.
But Moses, my servant.
Lui,
him.
On parle.
We speak to one another. He asks questions and answers him.
Wow, dit.
In an audible voice.
Prophet,
by your prophets.
Les
attributions. And attributions,
les apôtres.
And apostles, all of them. Then.
Ils doivent dormir.
They have to sleep.
Rêver.
And dream.
Et quand ils se réveillent.
And when they wake up.
On ne sait pas si c'était le foufou qu'ils ont trop mangé.
We don't know if it was the semolina that they ate or it was God who spoke to them.
Ce n'est pas des visions, des songes.
God said by vision and dream that I will speak to them.
Quand t'as mon serviteur Moïse.
Amen. About my Moses, about my servant Moses, I'm going to have fellowship with him.
N'est-ce pas que Moïse?
Is it that Moses
pouvait dire à Dieu,
could tell God,
Seigneur, ne fais pas ça.
Do not do this,
si
Lord.
Tu fais ça,
if you do that,
ta réputation
your reputation, amen.
Quel est cet homme?
Your reputation is there. And what kind of man could speak?
Et Dieu dit,
that.
Vous n'avez pas eu peur de parler du mal de cet homme.
Have not been afraid to speak evil about my servant.
Souvent, on entend les gens dire.
Often we people say,
ah, vous savez, frère.
Are you not brother?
Tous nous sommes frères.
We are all brethren.
Nous sommes pareils.
We are same.
Non.
No.
Amen.
Amen.
Ça c'est une erreur.
This is a mistake.
Un faux enseignement.
And a false Amen. Teaching.
Amen.
Dieu fait la différence.
God makes Amen. The difference.
Même parmi les enfants
even among the children of God, God makes the difference.
Quand il parle de David,
God is spoke about David. He is the man according to my heart.
Quand il parle de Job,
when he spoke about Job, he said, on your whole earth, there is no man like Job. Amen. There is no man like Job.
Ça c'est Dieu.
This is God.
Amen.
Dieu trie.
God chooses.
Ceci est spécial.
This one is special.
Le reste est la mêlée.
And the rest is just a crowd.
Amen.
Amen. Vous voulez appartenir à la mêlée?
Would you like to belong to the crowd?
No.
Que Dieu trie.
That God may choose.
Avez-vous remarqué?
Have you noticed Job?
Si tu n'as pas vu Job,
if you have not seen Job, then you have not seen anything on the earth.
Amen. Toute la terre,
for the old earth, there is no man like Job.
Intègre,
upright
dans toutes ses
in all voies. His ways. Amen.
Dieu parlait des voies du cœur.
Amen.
God spoke about the ways of the heart. You know the ways of the heart. There are some people who are righteous.
Yes.
There are some people who are righteous of the heart.
It means
what is black he will say is black. And what is white he will tell you is white. But there are also some people.
Ça dépend de la
situation. It depends on the situation. And it depends on who.
Ça, c'est quelle couleur?
If you ask him, what color is this?
Il va pas te répondre demain.
He will not answer you. Straight away.
Qui demande?
Who's asking?
Parce la réponse va dépendre.
Because the answer will depend.
De qui a demandé?
Of who has asked?
De la situation.
Of the situation.
Et pourquoi tu poses cette
question? And why are you asking this question?
Mais non.
No.
Là, ce n'est plus la vérité.
This is no longer the truth.
Là, le cœur est corrompu.
There, the heart has already been corrupted.
Qui a demandé?
Who has asked? Why?
Quand je vais répondre, vous allez faire quoi avec la réponse?
When you're going to answer, what are you going to do with the answer?
On t'a demandé c'est quelle couleur.
They have just asked you what color is this? Just say the truth.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
C'est ça être intègre.
This is to be upright.
Amen.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Dans toutes ces voies.
In all your ways.
Amen.
Il y a un problème entre deux personnes.
There is a problem within two
entre
people.
Ton meilleur ami.
Between two people. Between your best friend,
c'est pas un problème, hein?
It's not a problem.
Dans l'église,
in the church,
tu peux avoir un meilleur ami.
You can have your best friend. It's not a problem.
Même les apôtres,
but even the apostles,
savaient que Dieu,
they
Jésus
knew that Jesus
Jean,
loved John the apostle so much.
Mais,
but
il y avait pas d'injustice.
But there was no injustice.
Amen.
Entre ton meilleur ami,
between your best friend
et un autre frère,
and another brother.
Maintenant ils viennent à toi.
Now they come to you
pour une situation.
For a situation.
Tu commences à bégayer.
And you start. Amen. To amen.
Dis-lui que c'est mon ami qui a tort.
Amen. Amen. Just say that it's my friend who's wrong. Be upright.
Amen. Amen.
Si tu aimes ton ami.
If you love your friend. You will have to tell him the truth. This is what love is. When we can tell each other the truth.
Mais qu'est-ce que la Bible dit?
What does the Bible say?
Reprends un insensé.
If you rebuke a foolish one, he will hate you.
Si quelqu'un te répond, tu le haïs.
If someone rebuke you and you hate that person, it means you are foolish.
Amen. Mais si quelqu'un vient te répondre avec amour,
but if someone comes to rebuke you with love,
aime-le.
Love the person.
Quelqu'un qui cherche ton bien.
It's someone who's seeking your own good.
Amen.
Amen.
Il y a des gens qui te disent.
Some people say, oh, it's fine, it's fine.
Parce qu'ils s'en foutent.
Because they don't care.
Tu es en train d'aller tout droit.
They see that you're going straight to death.
Mais ils ne te préviennent pas.
But they do not allow, they do not warn you.
La Bible dit, veillez les uns sur les autres.
The Bible says you have to watch over
one another.
Do not be selfish in your salvation. Amen.
Veille sur
ton frère. Amen. Watch over your brother. Watch over your sister. Amen.
Mais dans tout ça,
but in all of this,
soyons prévenants.
Amen. Let us, amen. Let us warn one another.
On répond les gens avec amour.
We rebuke people with gentleness and love.
Et sans les humilier.
Without humiliating them.
Amen.
À côté.
Take them aside.
Deux seulement.
Only between two
gens,
of you. Not before everyone. This is, amen, humiliating someone.
Mais la Bible permet cette étape-là.
But the Bible only allows that stage.
Lorsque quelqu'un refuse.
When someone has refused to listen many times.
Reprenez-le en public.
He said, now rebuke him publicly.
Pour qu'il éprouve de la honte.
So that you may have shame.
C'est ce que la Bible dit.
This is what the Bible says.
Mais écoutez.
Listen. Who would like to be a man humiliated? Why would you like to humiliate your brother or your sister? But yourself, what would you like to be in a position where you could be humiliated?
Toutes ces choses-là,
all these things,
ça vérifie notre foi.
In checking our faith,
quand on dit qu'on a cru,
when we say that we have believed,
qui,
we have believed who
quoi,
and we have believed what.
Toutes ces choses-là,
all of these things,
dépend de ce qu'on veut croire,
depend on what we want
faire.
To believe and what we want to do.
Des croyants de, à l'église,
there are some people who are making profession of being believers in the church, but they don't really believe.
Ils sont habitués à Dieu.
They are accustomed to God.
Dieu est devenu leur ami.
God has become their friend.
Ils sont habitués à tout.
And they are accustomed to everything.
Amen.
Amen.
Prenons Romains 4.
Nous allons maintenant
clôturer nos pensées. Romains 4.
Close our thoughts. Let's take Romans 4.
Évidemment, quand nous disons nos pensées,
obviously, when we speak about our thoughts,
nous parlons de l'inspiration.
We speak about inspiration.
Amen. C'est que les gens du message sont compliqués.
You know, the people of the message are complicated. They say it's our thoughts. They say, it's their thoughts then.
Le frère Franck a dit,
brother Franck said,
arrêtez ces choses.
Stop these things.
On doit arrêter.
We need to stop this. We need to pray more.
Rechercher.
And to seek.
Que vous avez le Saint-Esprit.
To make sure that you have the Holy Spirit and the adoption has taken place.
La plus précieuse chose.
The most precious thing.
Que nous puissions avoir dans le
that
Seigneur.
We should have in the Lord.
C'est l'adoption.
Is the adoption. That's all. Amen.
Comme il est écrit.
As it is written, behold what man of love the Lord has loved bestowed on us so that we may be called children of God. You need much love. Like someone like me,
comme toi,
like you,
avec tous les défauts,
with all our imperfections,
Dieu t'appelle son enfant.
And God calls you his child.
Amen.
Dans Hébreux,
in Hebrews,
il est écrit, nous
reviendrons
à Romains après.
We're going to come back to
Romans. Le Seigneur Jésus,
let's go to Hebrews.
Il n'a pas honte.
The Lord Jesus is not ashamed to go as his brethren. Amen.
Pourquoi est-ce que la Bible dit n'a pas honte?
Why the Bible mention that he is not ashamed?
Parce qu'il a des raisons d'avoir honte.
Because he has some reasons to be ashamed.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Amen.
Do you understand?
Nous lui donnons beaucoup de raisons.
We give him so much reasons to be ashamed of us.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est le chapitre 2 d'Hébreux.
Chapter 2 of Hebrews here. Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Alors nous prenons verset 9. Amen. Mais celui qui a été abaissé pour un peu de temps en au-dessous des anges, Jésus,
for in that he put all in subjection under him,
nous le voyons couronné de gloire et d'honneur à cause de la mort qu'il a soufferte. Amen.
Amen.
La mort qu'il a soufferte et la gloire dont il est couronné sont liées.
Amen.
Vous voyez? Alors,
the glory and the sufferings are bound.
Amen.
Afin que par la grâce de Dieu, il souffrit la mort pour tous.
But we see Jesus, who was made a little lower than the angels for the sufferings of death, crowned with glory and honor, that he, by the grace of God, might taste death for everyone.
Il nous convenait en effet.
Oh, it was fitting for him.
Il convenait en effet que celui pour qui et par qui sont toutes choses.
For whom are all things.
Et qui voulait conduire à la gloire pour toutes choses.
All things in bringing many sons to
glory. À la perfection.
To make the captain of their salvation.
Élevé à la perfection par les souffrances, le prince de leur salut.
Amen.
Il a élevé à la perfection par les moyens des souffrances
Amen.
Le prince de notre salut.
Amen.
Il est devenu parfait.
He became perfect.
Amen. Amen. Après avoir été souillé,
after being defiled,
de nos souillures,
of our filthiness,
il a encore retrouvé la perfection.
He found again his perfection.
En traversant la mort,
crossing death and sufferings. Amen.
Il est réapparu parfait encore.
He reappeared, Amen. Being perfect again.
Voilà.
Amen.
C'est pour ça qu'il a amené la mort au loin.
That's why he has taken death far away.
Et il est revenu pour dire.
And he came back to say.
Ne craignez point.
Do not fear anything.
J'ai vaincu la mort.
I have overcome death. Amen.
Alors Paul dit.
Then Paul said.
1 Corinthians 15.
1 Corinthians 15.
Alors nous pouvons dire.
Now we can say.
Oh mort.
Oh death.
Mais où est ton aiguillon?
Where's your sting?
Viens nous tuer encore.
Come and kill us again.
Parce que tu n'as plus de pouvoir.
Because you do no longer have any power.
Même
upon
si
us.
Nous mourons,
even if we die,
nous ressuscitons.
Amen. In the flesh, we will raise up.
Parce que nous sommes éternels.
Because we are eternal. Amen.
Ça, ce n'est qu'en Christ.
This is only in Christ that you become eternal. Amen.
Voilà pourquoi.
That's why when they said to Jesus, Lazarus, your friend is dead. He said, no.
Lazarus
is sleeping. He's fallen asleep. But if you have to speak your language, the Lord said, the time has come when the dead are going to hear my voice. And they will come back to life. The same way that Lazarus, being
deaf,
a man was able, he could not hear the voice of those who were screaming and crying out there. But when the Lord called Lazarus, Lazarus heard the voice of the Lord. Because there was only one voice that could cross death
et arriver à Lazare.
And to reach Lazarus.
Mais les parents de Lazare,
but the parents of Lazarus and the sister of Lazarus, everyone was crying, Lazarus is gone. Lazarus could not hear their voice. But when Jesus came, he called Lazarus. Lazarus heard.
Amen.
Maintenant, Abraham a cru Dieu.
Abraham believed God.
Parce qu'il a entendu la voix de
because
Dieu.
Because he heard God's voice.
Mais tu as entendu la voix de qui?
Have you, which Amen. Voice have you heard?
Qui?
And who have you believed?
Amen.
Est-ce que vous comprenez? C'est important.
It's important.
Alors écoutez ici. Verset 11. Car celui qui sanctifie et ceux qui sont sanctifiés sont tous issus d'un seul. Qui est le seul? C'est le Père.
Who's the only one? Is the Father.
Nous sommes nés de Dieu.
We are being born of God.
Dans la nouvelle naissance.
In the new birth.
Nous sommes nés de Dieu.
We are born of God.
Comme c'est écrit dans 1 Jean.
As it is written in
non,
first,
dans Jean 1.
In John 1. Sorry.
Amen. Qui sont nés de Dieu.
They are born of God.
Amen.
Écoutez. Nous pourrons peut-être lire ça. Car tous ceux qui l'ont reçu leur a donné le pouvoir de devenir enfants de Dieu.
In his name, he has given them the right to become children of God. John 1:12.
Écoutez, car celui qui sanctifie et ceux qui sont sanctifiés sont tous issus d'un seul. C'est pourquoi il n'a pas honte.
For both he who sanctifies and those who are being sanctified are all of one.
Frères.
For which reason he is not ashamed to call them brethren.
Quand est-ce qu'il a, il les a appelés frères?
When did he call them brethren?
La Bible dit lorsqu'il dit.
The Bible said when
j'annoncerai ton nom,
I will declare your name to my brethren.
Je te célébrerai au milieu de l'assemblée.
In the midst of the assembly, I will sing praise to you.
Même quand il est ressuscité,
even when he rose up,
il a envoyé un message.
He sent a message.
Il a dit, allez dire à mes frères,
go and tell my brethren
que c'est à Jérusalem,
that it's in Jerusalem
que je les rencontrerai.
That I'm going to meet them.
Je me révélerai à
eux. I will reveal myself to them
pour qu'ils voient,
so that they may see
que je suis Amen. Vivant.
That I am alive.
Pour que leur foi monte.
So that their faith may grow.
Amen.
Parce que quand ils ont vu que le Seigneur était vivant,
because when they saw that the Lord was still alive, this was their comfort.
Maintenant la question que tu dois
now the question that you need to ask yourself.
Est-ce que tu crois vraiment?
Do you truly believe?
Est-ce que tu as vraiment la
have you truly received the revelation that he is alive? Amen. Amen.
Est-ce que tu le crois?
Do you believe it?
Vraiment vivant.
That the Lord is truly alive.
Et qu'il peut venir à toi à
that he can come to you anytime.
Quand il a dit vous m'invoquerez.
It means you shall invoke me. And I will reveal myself to you.
L'heure vient.
The time has come.
Où quiconque invoquera le nom du Seigneur.
Whoever a man will invoke the name of the Lord.
Sera
shall be saved. Amen. Amen.
Mais il faut que celui qui invoque,
so that the leader, the one who invoke the name of the Lord,
puisse avoir la révélation,
that one must have the revelation,
le secours qui ne
that he is the help that never fail.
Quand tu appelles à lui,
when you cooperate him,
toi-même être sûr,
you must be sure of him. Amen.
Qu'il t'écoute,
that he is listening to you.
Amen.
Amen.
Matthieu 5.
Matthew 5.
Le verset 5.
Verse 5.
Heureux les débonnaires, car ils hériteront la terre.
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
Donc, commençons d'abord le verset 3.
From verse 3.
Heureux les pauvres en
blessed
esprit,
are the poor in spirit,
car le royaume des
for
cieux
theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
Est à eux.
Amen.
Le royaume des cieux leur appartient.
Amen. The kingdom of heaven belongs to them.
Ils sont heureux.
They are blessed.
Les pauvres en esprit.
The poor in spirit.
Amen.
Heureux les affligés.
Bless those who mourn.
Est-ce que vous pensez que nous sommes affligés sur la terre?
Do you think that we are afflicted on the earth? Amen.
Qui sait qui est affligé?
Who knows that he is afflicted? Amen.
Nous sommes affligés.
We are afflicted.
Nous vivons en dessous de nos
privilèges. We live in under. Amen.
Amen.
Of our privilege.
Même les choses qui sont des droits.
Even the things which are our rights.
Nous ne les avons pas toujours.
We not always have them.
Les choses qui sont des promesses.
The things which are our promises.
Alors la Bible dit ici heureux.
Bible says here blessed.
Les affligés, car ils seront consolés.
Amen. Amen.
Dieu promet la consolation.
God is promising comfort.
Tout ce qui te fait mal.
All that hurt you.
Tout ce qui t'a fait souffrir.
All that made you suffer.
Tout ce qui est le souci de ta vie.
All that is the cares of your life.
Si tu as reconnu Dieu,
if you have acknowledged God in your life,
tu seras consolé.
You will be comforted for that.
Amen. Dieu ne ment pas.
God does not lie.
Tout ce qu'il promet,
all that he promised,
toujours.
He always fulfills.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Heureux les débonnaires, car ils hériteront la terre.
Amen.
Heureux ceux qui ont faim et soif de la justice.
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
Et car ils seront rassasiés.
Amen.
Rassasiés de justice.
They will be filled of righteousness. Amen.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Dieu promet,
God is promising
tellement de justice,
that you will have so much righteousness
que vous serez rassasié,
that you will be filled. Amen.
Là, on te demande, tu veux encore quelque chose?
When you ask you, do you want some more things? You say no.
Déjà été quelque part, on
have you ever been somewhere? They serve you good food and you eat and
puis,
drink.
Ajouter, vous dites,
and then when they tell you, you know, you want more? Say, it's enough.
Dieu promet que c'est comme ça que
God is promising
sera
that this is how righteousness will be in us and I will be filled of it.
Mais ça, maintenant le verset où il dit, c'est d'abord,
seven.
Heureux les misérables.
Blessed are the merciful.
quand ils obtiennent
quand déjà obtient merci,
ça c'est la chose que Dieu permet. Dit ce que tu donnes, c'est ce que tu recevras.
You see what God say that what you give, that is what you will receive.
Qui sont miséricordieux?
Who are merciful? Here.
Et c'est toi qui te reconnais comme une personne.
Do you acknowledge Amen. Yourself Amen. Being merciful?
Amen. Est-ce que tu pardonnes facilement?
Do you forgive Amen. Easily?
Amen.
Amen.
Même quand tu as l'épreuve.
Even if when you have the proof
la personne t'a fait vraiment
that the
mal.
Person has hurt you so much,
mais tu as compassion.
But you have compassion Amen. Of this person.
Amen. Dis, c'est pas lui.
You say it's not him.
Le diable.
It's Amen. The devil
Amen.
Has controlled
yes, you. Pray for lui.
You pray for the person
Amen.
So that he may be set free
Amen.
Of this evil influence Amen. Of the devil.
Un jour viendra.
One day will come.
Toi aussi.
You also.
Tu seras dans la même
you will be in the same situation.
Et Dieu aura mis
and God will have mercy Amen. Upon you. Amen.
Parce qu'il se souviendra.
Because he will remember.
Et toutes les fois où tu les as fait pour les autres.
All the time you did it for others.
Rappelez-vous notre Dieu.
Remember that our
Dieu
God is a God of remembrance.
Tout ce que nous avons
all
fait
that we have done
même
of
si
good,
ça fait 20 ans,
even if it's 20
ans,
years ago, 30 years ago,
Dieu
God is Amen. Remembering them all.
Noté.
It's noted,
bien,
written somewhere. The good, he write them down.
Bonne nouvelle.
Good news
que le mal
is that the evil
dont tu t'es repenti,
that you have repented of,
Dieu efface
God will erase it and forget it.
Amen. Amen.
Mais les bonnes choses,
but the good things,
efface.
God never erases them. He keeps Amen. Them all.
Voilà pourquoi
that's
ceux
why
qui ont trouvé grâce,
those who have found grace,
ils auront tellement de bonnes choses,
they will have so many good things
sur eux,
upon them.
On pourra se demander est-ce qu'ils étaient dans la même chair comme nous.
And then people will ask, were they in the same flesh like us?
Voilà pourquoi.
That's why
certaines histoires dans la Bible,
some of the stories in the Bible,
comme l'histoire d'Abraham,
like the story of Abraham,
nous entendons tout le temps.
We always hear
Abraham crie Dieu.
Abraham believed God. Abraham believed God. He never doubted.
Mais aller dans l'Ancien Testament.
But when you go back to the Old Testament, you read the story of Abraham.
Abraham n'a pas cru facilement.
Abraham did not believe easily.
Il a posé des questions.
He asked questions.
Il était troublé.
He was troubled.
Amen.
Vous voyez?
Amen.
Mais lorsque on raconte l'histoire,
when they telling the story in the new,
Amen.
Amen. Under
oh,
the mercy of God, the mercy of God,
parfaite,
Amen. Amen. They were like perfect people.
Même le petit bien que tu fais, Dieu amplifiera.
Even the little Amen. Thing that you're doing, God will amplify it.
Ça sera une grande œuvre.
It will be a great work before Amen. God.
Notre Dieu dit, comme notre frère le répétait,
and if God said that our brother repeated it, I will do a work among you.
Donc, si on vous la
that if they tell you,
même vous n'y croirez pas,
even yourself, you won't believe it.
Cette épouse du Seigneur,
the bride of the Lord.
Amen.
Sometimes we see our sisters,
les jours de leur mariage,
the days of their wedding.
Quand vous attendez,
as we, when you hear,
sort,
they come out.
Si elle a été bien préparée,
if she was well prepared,
vous demandez, c'est la même personne,
you ask yourself if it's the same person or someone else.
Parce qu'elle a été bien préparée.
Because she was well prepared.
Le Seigneur veut cet effet au
niveau de l'épouse. The Lord wants to see the same impact among the bride. He said, you shall appear without spot, no wrinkle, nothing of the kind. Hallelujah.
C'est son projet.
Amen. This is God's project. To take you and to present you
sans défaut,
without blame.
Parfait.
Perfect.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Voilà pourquoi en ce moment-ci,
that's why in this moment,
une personne qui a un tel projet sur toi,
Amen, such a person who has a plan for you like that,
tu
like
dois
that,
l'écouter.
You must listen to him.
Amen.
Tu sais qu'est-ce qu'il a comme pour toi.
You know what he is planning for you.
Jérémie 29, 11 dit,
Jeremiah 29, 11,
for
I know
que
the plan I have toward you.
Ils sont des projets
these
de
are the plan of
bonheur.
Peace, amen, and
ce
ne happiness.
Certainement pas des projets
they are
de
not surely the plan of calamity.
Dieu n'a aucun plan
or to harm you. Amen. God has no bad plan for you.
Amen.
Aucun projet de malheur.
No plan. Amen. Of harming you.
Si le malheur arrive,
if, amen, calamities arrive in your life,
ce sera ta responsabilité.
It will be your responsibility.
Ce sera tes décisions.
It will be your own decision.
Ce sera le refus.
You, amen.
Dieu.
It's because you have refused to listen.
Ça amènera ça.
And it will lead you to that.
Mais Dieu, lui,
but God, him,
il n'a que des bons.
He only have good plans for his children. Amen.
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 Alors écoutez, il dit heureux, le verset 8. Heureux ceux qui ont le cœur pur.
Blessed are those are the pure in heart.
Comme Job.
Like Job.
Comme David.
Like David.
Il dit car ils verront
for
Dieu.
They shall see God.
Quelle promesse.
What a promise.
Ils verront Dieu.
They shall see God.
Peut-être que pour vous,
maybe for you,
vous comprenez pas encore ce que ça veut dire.
You do not yet understand what it means.
C'est un Dieu.
He is a God.
Donc si tu le vois, tu meurs.
That if you see him, you will die.
Parce qu'il est tellement Amen. Saint.
Because he is so holy.
Amen. Si tu le vois,
if you see
tu
him,
meurs.
You will die.
Mais il dit,
but he said,
blessed
are the pure in heart.
Car ils verront Dieu.
Pour des chassicots.
Heureux ceux qui procurent la paix.
Blessed are those who are. Amen.
Car ils
are peacemakers.
Ils seront
appelés fils de Dieu. Be called sons of God. Amen.
Amen. Encore une fois.
Once more.
Le royaume de Dieu est à ceux qui sont persécutés pour la justice.
Merci. Amen. The kingdom of God is for those who are persecuted for righteousness. Blessed are those.
Car le royaume des cieux est à eux.
Amen. For theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Amen.
Avoir le royaume des cieux.
To have the kingdom of heaven.
À toi, pour toi.
For you.
C'est une grâce qu'on ne peut pas expliquer.
It's an amazing grace that we cannot explain.
Amen.
Amen.
Ésaïe 40.
Isaiah 43, we're going to finish.
Ainsi parle l'Éternel qui t'a créé, ô Jacob. C'est lui qui t'a formé, ô Israël. Ne crains rien.
But now thus says the Lord who created you, ô Jacob. And he will form you, O Israel, for not.
Car,
fear not.
Amen. Car je te rachète.
For I have redeemed you. Amen. That is the redemption.
Regardez, c'est écrit au présent.
Read it. It is written in the present. I have redeemed you now. Amen.
N'importe quelle soit la dette, la situation.
No matter what the debt, the situation,
Dieu
where you are blocked somewhere, God has redeemed you.
Amen.
Amen.
Je t'appelle par ton nom.
I have called you by your name.
Tu y es à moi.
You are mine.
Est-ce que tu es à Dieu?
Amen.
Do you belong to God? Amen. Amen.
Mais est-ce que tu es à Dieu?
Amen.
Are you of God?
Amen.
Si tu es à Dieu,
if you are of God,
alors tu feras ce qu'il te dit.
And you do what God is asking you to do.
Amen.
Amen.
Si tu traverses les eaux, amen.
When you pass through the water,
je serai avec toi.
I will be with you.
Amen.
Amen.
Tu ne couleras pas.
Amen.
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 Amen. You, et you shall not sink.
Et les fleuves
and to the rivers,
mergeront point.
And to the rivers, they shall not overflow you.
Si tu marches dans le feu,
when you walk through the fire,
tu ne brûleras
you
pas.
You shall not be burned.
Et la flamme ne t'atteindra
pas. No shall the flames scorch you.
Car je suis l'Éternel, ton Dieu,
Lord your God,
le Saint d'Israël,
the Holy One of Israel,
ton Sauveur,
your Savior.
Je donne l'Égypte pour
I gave Egypt for your ransom.
L'Éthiopie et le Saba à ta place.
Amen. In your place.
Dieu sacrifiera.
God will sacrifice
toutes ces nations que vous
voyez. All this nation that you see.
Pour ses élus.
For his elect. Amen.
Il les donne tous en rançon pour nous.
Amen. He is giving them all.
Parce
for
que
us.
Tu as du prix à mes yeux.
Amen. Since you were precious in my sight.
Parce que tu es honoré.
You have been honored.
Et que je t'aime.
And I have loved you.
Amen. Je t'aime.
I have loved you.
Par grâce. Qu'est-ce que tu as fait
by
pour
grace.
T'aimer?
What have you done so that God may love
dit,
you?
Je t'aime.
God said, I love you.
Est-ce que tu es capable de dire?
Are you able also to say,
bien,
Lord,
je t'aime aussi.
I also love you.
Amen.
Amen.
Est-ce que tu es capable?
Are you able to say it?
Pas des paroles vives,
not empty words,
mais des paroles
but
qui
the word that comes from your heart. Say, Lord, I love you.
Dieu a prouvé son amour.
God has proved his love
en donnant sa vie
by giving his life
pour nous.
For us.
Amen.
It's a proof.
Il y a des gens qui te disent,
and some people are telling you,
je t'aime.
I love you, I love you, I love you.
Aucune action.
But no action to show this love.
Mais Dieu
but
a
God
tellement aimé
so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son.
La Bible dit qu'il avait beaucoup de peine, mais
the Bible says this with so much sorrow that you will accept to die for a good man, a righteous.
Mais pour nous coupables,
but for us who were guilty, he gave his life
parce qu'il nous aimait.
Because he loved
us. Tout simplement.
Simply because he loves, not because we did something good.
Non.
Amen. No.
L'amour.
It's just the love
le
of God.
Véritable amour.
You see, the true love
n'a jamais de raison.
Has no reason.
Amen.
Le vrai amour,
the true love
n'a pas de raison.
Has no reason.
Amen.
Quelqu'un qui te dit, je t'aime.
You know, I love you because
le jour, le parce ne
the day the because will no longer be there, this love will go down.
Voilà amen. Pourquoi
that's why
Dieu nous a aimés.
God has loved us
sans raison.
Without
amen.
Reason. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Et cet amour tient.
And this love holds.
Amen.
Rappelez-vous.
Yes.
Pendant la demi-heure de silence dans les ciels.
During the half an hour of quietness in heaven.
Il s'est passé quelque chose.
Something happened there.
Jean pleurait beaucoup.
John cried out a lot. He said I was crying so much.
Parce qu'il n'y avait personne.
Because there was no one
pour répondre.
To answer.
Pour venir pour la race
to come to amen for the race to Adam's race.
Toute cette race était sacrifiée.
All this race was sacrificed.
Et personne ne s'est senti concerné.
And no one could feel being concerned because of this situation. And no one could feel being connected to us.
Parce qu'il n'y avait pas de lien.
Because there was no bond.
Combien de fois vous voyez des gens sur Facebook?
How many times do you see people in the Facebook?
Bien aimé.
On Facebook, sorry.
On a posté la photo de
beloved, ce monsieur. They have posted the face of this person.
Et cette femme.
Or this woman.
Il est mort dans tel pays.
He is or she's dead in such country.
Personne ne connaît sa famille.
And no one knows his family.
Maintenant son corps traîne là-bas.
Now her body is or his body is
circuler
out there.
La photo peut-être.
Please, can you circulate the picture? Maybe someone of his family will see it.
Ça.
Amen.
Et venir aider.
And come and help.
C'était la situation.
That was the situation.
They circulated
our pictures in heaven.
Et tout le monde regardait.
And everyone said, no connection.
Et Jean dit, j'ai pleuré.
And John was crying.
Oh, qui viendra pour nous?
Who shall come for us? Amen.
Et puis, and il y a eu un moment.
There was a time of silence.
Quand ils ont vu que du trône.
Then they saw that from the throne. And he said, I will go for them.
Amen.
Amen.
Say
what?
La louange,
the praise.
S'est arrêté.
Amen.
Pour la première fois.
Worship stopped for the first time.
C'est quelque chose de grand.
Because it was something great.
Vous êtes là sur la terre, vous circulez.
You are here on earth. You walking, and if each one is doing his will the way he wants, no seal for God, nothing.
alors que Dieu a fait une si grande œuvre.
But God did a great work for you.
Il dit, comment
échapper? How shall we escape if we neglect such a great salvation?
It's
great in God's
eyes.
Because he knows what happened. If you ask John, he will tell you it was a wonderful time. Have you ever heard Brother Frank? When he spoke about his experience, when God spoke to him in his bedroom in the hotel, every time that he's telling the story, you can see his emotion. He said, I had no strength in me. It's as if he can see it still. Can still see it. Such a great salvation that God is proposing to you.
Amen.
Take it seriously, beloved. The time is far
gone.
Observe the news. You're going to see that there are so many things are happening all these last days. People are killing each other as if they were animals. The machete, the knife, and the guns, and the violence is everywhere. And the wickedness has been grown. And you, the elect, when you see these things, are you still indifferent? It doesn't remind you what God said about all these things? Bible says, when you shall see these things coming to pass, you must react. You must start to rise up your head, for your redemption is near. Amen.
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 But you continue to walk as if you don't even see these things taking place. Amen.
La météo annonce.
I mean, the meteorologists, people announce tomorrow it will be nice weather.
Il fera chaud.
It will be hot.
Le matin, il pleut toute la journée.
And then in the morning, the rain will fall all day.
Ça ne vous dit rien.
It doesn't tell you anything.
L'homme n'est plus au contrôle.
The man and men are no longer in control.
La science ne comprend
plus. And the science no longer understand anything.
Yes. Les choses changent.
Things are changing.
Amen.
To a speed, impossible speed.
Mais que font les élus?
What the elect are doing?
Que chacun commence à se réconcilier
Let
avec
each Dieu. One to start reconciling himself
Et
with God.
Son
And to remember his own identity.
Babylon,
In Babylon,
the message
was clear.
Nous avons voulu guérir Babylon.
We wanted to heal Babylon.
Babylon n'a
but
pas
Babylon
guéri.
Did not want to be healed.
Alors Dieu envoie un
And
message.
Then God sent a message. My people, come out among them.
Par vos habitudes.
Amen.
Par vos actions.
Not by your action, by your habits,
sortir.
By everything. Come out. Start to come out.
Prenez conscience de votre identité.
Be conscious of your identity.
Amen. Soyez juste.
Be righteous.
Amen.
Amen.
Soyez juste.
Be righteous.
Amen. Que la corruption.
By the corruption.
Que la méchanceté.
And wickedness.
Commence à quitter.
May start to leave.
Et Dieu est notre force.
And God is our strength.
Amen. Nous sommes plus que vainqueurs.
We are more than conquerors.
Par celui qui nous a aimé.
For the one who loved us.
Est-ce que vous voyez?
You see,
on ne dit pas par celui qui nous a sauvés.
They don't say by the one who saved us.
Mais qui nous a aimés.
But they say the one who loved us.
Dans ces moments-ci,
in this time,
l'amour de Dieu,
the love of God,
est capital pour nous.
Is capital for us. It's crucial. Amen.
Écoutez.
Listen.
Hébreux 5.
Hébreux 5.
Nous allons terminer là.
Going to finish.
Le temps est fort passé.
The time is
Hébreux 5. Rappelez-vous que quand Jésus a prié. Hébreux 5, le chapitre, le verset 7, on dit, c'est lui qui, au jour de sa chair, avait poussé des grands cris à celui qui pouvait le sauver de la mort. Il a versé beaucoup de larmes. Et nous sommes dans ce temps-là. Hébreux, le chapitre.
Who in the days of his flesh, when he had offered up prayers and supplication with vehement cries and fears to him who was able to save him from death.
Toi aussi,
you also,
tu es dans la chair.
You are in the flesh.
Ce sont les jours de la chair.
These are the days of our flesh.
Et tu dois savoir,
and you must know,
qui est capable de te sauver.
Who is able to save you from death?
Parce que la mort guette.
Because the death is worrying about, is walking about.
Et toi,
and you,
quelle est ta réaction?
What is your reaction toward this?
Regardez le verset 7. Amen. C'est lui qui dans les jours de sa chair.
Flesh.
Est-ce que tu es dans les jours de ta
chair? Are you in the days of your flesh?
Oui.
Yes.
Il a présenté
when
avec
he had offered that prayer
avec
larmes
et prières
with payment cries and tears to whom was able to save him from death.
Tous ces gens qui se jettent par les balcons,
all these people are throwing themselves for balconies, killing themselves, committing suicide. It's because the wickedness and violence, the evil spirits are walking about.
Même les croyants se
suicident. Even the believers are committing suicide.
Oui.
Yes.
Les gens qui ont grandi dans la parole.
The people have grown in the world.
Mais la pression,
but the pressure of this evil age.
Et toi,
and you,
pendant que tu vois ces choses,
while you can see these things,
ne sois pas négligent.
Do not be negligent.
Prends le secours que
take the help that God is offering you now.
Il a poussé des grands cris. Il a avec des grands cris, avec larmes, des prières, des
with payment cries and tears to him was able to save him from death. Amen.
Et ayant été
exclu, and was heard because of his godly fear.
À cause de sa piété.
Amen.
C'est à cause de sa piété.
It was because of his godly fear.
It's
the only reason that he was being answered by the Father.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Et toi, tu vas me dire.
And you're going to tell me.
Est-ce que nous avons la piété?
And that we do we have your godliness?
L'Écriture dit.
The scripture says yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Remarquez.
Notice.
Si nous prenons.
If we take.
Un jour. Mais nous terminons avec cette écriture là.
We finish with that scripture.
La piété.
The godliness.
C'est le chapitre 3, non, 1 Jean 1. Voilà. 1 Jean 1, verset 3. Comme sa divine puissance nous a donné tout ce qui contribue à la vie et à la piété. Donc nous avons la
piété.
Amen. Et c'est ce que la Bible dit. Sa divine puissance,
his divine power has given to us all things that pertain to life and godliness.
Et à la piété, au moyen de la connaissance de celui qui nous a appelés par sa propre gloire et par sa vertu. Amen. Lequel nous assure de sa part les plus grandes et les plus précieuses promesses. Afin que par elle, vous deveniez participant à la nature divine.
Amen.
En fuyant la corruption qui existe dans le monde. Amen. Par la convoitise. Mm-hmm. À cause de cela même, faites tous vos efforts.
Amen.
Pour joindre à votre foi la vertu, mm-hmm, à la vertu la science, mm-hmm, à la science la tempérance, mm-hmm, et à la tempérance la patience, mm-hmm, à la patience la piété. Ajoutez la piété.
You have to add godliness.
Et maintenant, après la piété, ajoutez l'amour fraternel.
Amen.
Et
amen.
À l'amour fraternel, la charité.
Amen. And amen. And to brotherly kindness, love.
Maintenant, le verset 8.
Verse 8.
La conséquence de cette action.
The consequence of this action.
Car si ces choses sont
for
en vous,
if these things are yours,
et ils sont avec abondance,
and abound,
elles ne vous laisseront point moisir,
you will be barren, nor
unfruitful, pour la connaissance de notre
in the knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Mais celui en qui ces choses ne sont point est aveugle.
For he who lacks these things is short-sighted.
Comme Laodicée.
Like Laodicea.
Il est aveugle.
He's blind.
Qui ne voit pas de loin.
Even to blindness.
Et il a mis en
and has forgotten that he was cleansed from his old sin.
C'est pourquoi, frères,
therefore, brethren,
appliquez-vous
be even more diligent to make your call and election show.
Élection.
Amen.
Votre vocation
Amen.
Et votre élection,
your call and election.
Vous devez l'affermir.
Amen. You ought to strengthen it.
Ça doit être votre application.
This must be your application.
Un devoir.
It is duty.
Car en faisant cela, vous ne pouvez jamais.
If you do these things, you will never stumble.
Amen.
Jamais. C'est
never.
Ainsi. C'est ainsi en effet.
For so,
l'entrée
an
dans le royaume éternel
will supply to you abundantly into the everlasting kingdom of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
L'entrée vous sera pleinement accordée.
The entrance will be supplied to you abundantly.
Vous n'allez pas entrer dans
you
la
will not enter in hurry.
Vous n'allez pas entrer
you
comme par le feu.
Enter as by fire.
Mais sur le tapis rouge.
But you will enter on the red carpet.
Prenez votre temps.
You take your time.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Comme on chante.
Like we sing.
I will enter his court with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter his court with praise. I will say this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. He has made me glad. He has made me glad. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. He has made me glad. He has made me glad. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. Dieu t'a béni.
God has blessed you.
Prends conscience.
Be conscious of it.
Ton salut.
Your salvation.
Coûte la vie.
Cost the life of Jesus.
Relève ta tête.
Rise up your head.
Affermis ton sang.
Strengthen your salvation.
Ne sois plus distrait.
You no longer be distracted.
Ne sois pas négligent.
You no longer be amen, negligent.
Dieu fait les derniers appels.
God is making the last call.
Pour que un peuple
zélé. So that a zealous people.
Marqué dans l'Apocalypse, n'allons pas lire parce que je continue à lire la part. Le dernier, dernier.
Been saying last, but
il dit.
He said in Revelation 51, he said 19, I mean he said repent and be zealous. Two things. Repentance and zeal. Repentance and zeal. Repentance and zeal. What does it mean? Lord, forgive me.
J'ai mal marché.
Because I walked in a bad way. Now, I would like to walk for you and for your glory. I will do your will.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
I'll live for you. Amen. God bless you.